that which is solid can also be liquid.